Okay.
Zach, you gotta
Hi guys, and today I'm playing Lego Worlds. And this is like gonna be a new game. Mm-hmm. And I don't know what it's gonna happen.
Okay.
No, so this is my first time doing an outdoor video.
A few gold bricks should fix
so
it right up. Look, a meteorite. Discovery tool.
Discovery.
Use the powerful discovery tool to scan and collect new models, vehicles, creatures, and more. Characters can be collected once you complete a quest, task, or challenge from them. Once they're in your collection, you can use the tool to summon things into your worlds. Place them precisely where you want them, fire them into the sky with wild abandon. The discovery tool lets you create 1, 10, or 100 and more copies. Oh, and should you find you've summoned one too many weird-looking creature things? The discovery tool also has a handy delete function. Getting to grips with the discovery tool is the first step on your journey to becoming a master.
What is it? Play big accord the pirate. It's like a chest.
Okay.
No, not a chest, I mean a chair. Not a chest.
Objects.
You gotta see what you're doing, Zach.
Oh. I'm just discovering all this stuff. That's why I said basabber.
Gotta talk a little louder, Zachary.
Now I'm gonna go back to the pirate.
builder. The first golden step on the road to becoming a master builder. But you'll need two more gold bricks to fix your rocket. Discovery type unlocked. Brick builds. Two out of three. Just one more, and you can lift off to another world. New discovery type unlocked. Creatures.
So what are you doing here?
We're just like gonna like find helper.
Okay, but what are you doing with the machine? The machine you're using, Zach. Okay, you gotta explain it, Zach, for the kids that don't play this game. They don't know.
Discoverer builder.
Once if I try and grab
inventory unlocked.
Unlocked inventory.
That's good.
So it's very cool though.
It looks very cool. Can you explain what that is?
What, that?
Yeah, you gotta talk loud, Zach.
And this is the ship.
Mm-hmm.
That we'll go fly.
Okay.
That's gonna be in the video here. But I'll do a next video until I can. So, it'll be in a minute. I'll see you all later. Bye.